Hello everyone and welcome to Abhishek Products SK Graphics, and in today's video we are going to discuss how you can make ID card stickers, keychain stickers, badge stickers and other different kind of product labels using an inkjet printer, a photo sticker, a rotary cutter, a die cutter and a basic CorelDRAW software or a Photoshop software. Agar aap इंग्लिश से कंफर्टेबल नहीं है तो हमने ये सेम वीडियो हिंदी और तेलुगु लैंग्वेज में भी बनाया है और उसका लिंक आपको नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन पे मिल जाएगा. सो लेट अस बिगिन दिस वीडियो एंड और कंटिन्यू दिस वीडियो इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज. सो दीज आर द काइंड ऑफ स्टिकर्स दैट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट एंड यू कैन मेक स्टिकर्स फॉर दीज काइंड ऑफ आईडी कार्ड्स ऑल्सो. सो दे आर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ आईडी कार्ड्स एंड दे आर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ शेप्स रिगार्डिंग इट एंड देन दे आर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ रिट्रैक्टर्स एंड ईच रिट्रैक्टर हैज अ स्पेसिफिक राउंड शेप अटैच्ड टू इट. So you'll be able to make all these kind of stickers by watching this video, and if you want to purchase any of these machines shown in this video, you can just log on to our website www.abhishekid.com, the link for which is also in the description below. Hello everyone, and in today's video we are going to discuss how you will be able to make every type of ID card and different type of keychains and different type of retractor, yo-yos and badges, stickers. And in order to make these stickers, we are going to use this setup. First, we are going to use an Epson printer. It is an ink tank printer. You can use any printer. Just for the demonstration, we are using Epson printer here. You can use a HP, Canon or a Brother ink jet or an ink tank printer. And after the paper is printed, we are going to feed it into a cold lamination machine. This cold lamination machine is of 14 inches and proudly made in India. Then we are going to process that cold laminated paper into this rotary cutter. It is of 14 inches length. Till this stage, all the steps are common in order to make anything. After this step, if you want to make ID cards, you are going to use an ID card cutter. If you are going to make a keychain, you are going to use the specific keychain cutter and similarly the badge or the retractor cutters. And all of this is possible with this special paper. This is basically a photo sticker paper. It is a photo paper which has a release paper on the behind which makes it a sticker. So we have two qualities of photo sticker, which is 170 GSM and 130 GSM. Both of them are uniquely positioned in order for you to make different kind of products, not only these but even different kind of product labels, stickers or other branding labels also. So let us begin the demonstration of this entire process. Before you make any kind of ID card, keychain, badge, yo-yo, you need to first design it inside the computer. In the computer, here we are going to use the CorelDRAW software. You can use any other software like Photoshop, Illustrator or any other software. In order to make these kind of ID card badges, first you need to set up the designs in a particular format or a template. We have already made templates for all our products, and if you wish to buy or purchase any of our products, you can get these templates from us using WhatsApp. After you have printed this your ID card, it is going to look something like this. Here we have printed it on the photo sticker. It is on the glossy side. Since we have printed on the photo sticker, it is glossy. And then what we have done here is maintained a barrier line or a differentiating black line between the two ID cards. This line tells us that this ID card is different from this during the cutting process. And we have maintained a 5mm gap between the two cards, which helps the die cutter to make good finishing while cutting the card. And while the process of rotary cutting, we need a center division line. This black line across the paper helps us while processing the paper in the rotary cutter. We will use the rotary cutter to cut this center line and make the paper in two parts after cold lamination. Now we are in the stage of making our cold lamination. For this, we are going to use our cold lamination machine, which has a side handle and two screws in order to adjust the difference of length between these two rollers. and then we are going to use our cold lamination roll. This cold lamination roll is basically a plastic sheet along with a sticker paper. On the back side, there is a sticker adhesive coating, and on the front, there is a plastic glossy finish. This roll is 13.5 inches in height and 50 meters in length and has a thickness of around 125 micron. This roll is called cold lamination glossy roll, and it is very important in order to make our ID card, label, badges, keychain, stickers waterproof. So now let me show you how we are going to use our cold lamination machine. For this, first we are going to use a foam board. This is a 4mm or a 6mm foam board, which is easily available in any major stationery shop. You are going to pressure our foam sheet into the cold lamination machine, and it is going to get tugged in here, as you can see. Now I have already cut an A4 size sheet from our cold lamination roll, and we are going to slowly remove the release paper. We have removed the release paper, and now we have creased it on the top almost 1/2 inch to 1 inch length. We have rotated it in such a way that the plastic coated paper is on the top and the release paper is facing downwards. We turn it over, and then we take our ID card or keychain or badge printouts. For this demo, we are going to take our keychain printout, and we have put it in such a way that the printout is facing the top. Alright, and now we are going to slowly pull the release paper and rotate the handle simultaneously. Since the roller that we have rolled right now was with high pressure and high power manually, the entire cold lamination film is pasted upon the photo sticker, and it has come out perfectly without any bubbles. And you can also do this yourself. It only comes with practice. And this is how we have to remove the photo sticker from the foam board. And it comes out with a perfect glossy finish. And it has become waterproof. Since it has a plastic lamination on the top of 125 micron thickness, it will easily last an year or two. Now we'll move to the next stage. So now we have reached the stage of rotary cutter. This is a rotary cutter. It is of length 14 inches and it has a rotating blade inside it to cut laminated plastic sheets of up to 500 microns. The sheet which we have laminated earlier is of just 125 microns. So it should be a very easy job for this cutter to cut. You can cut anything from this. You can cut keychains, badges, or you can even cut the ID card printouts. For this example, we are going to use our keychain cuts. As you can see, the speed is very, very, very fast. You don't have to put any extra pressure or power. The cutter does the job for you. Now I'm going to show you how to cut small 1 mm micron or 1 millimeter thickness strips also, in case you have made a mistake. This is a small 1 millimeter line strip that you are able to cut using this cutter. For a paper which is just 125 micron thickness, is an extremely difficult thing to do for a normal cutter, and this cutter is able to do it because it has a rotating blade inside it. So this is how we have to use the rotary cutter in order to make sticker labels for ID card labels, keychains or badges. And in the next phase, we'll show you how to use the die cutter. So now we are in the final stage of making our keychain label or our badge labels. Now here we are going to use a 35mm round cutter through which we will be able to cut round shapes in 35 mm diameter, and we will be able to make this keychain. So first we are going to insert the paper from the top. We have inserted the paper into the die cutter, then we are going to match its center and we are going to pull the lever. After pulling the lever, the die cutter cuts the paper in these round shapes. Here the specific shape is 35 mm in diameter. 35 mm is 3.5 centimeter. So this is how the card or our keychain labels gets cut, and then we remove the release paper of this sticker and paste it on the keychain. We are able to easily remove the release paper from behind because initially we had chose the photo sticker in order to print into our printer. Now we paste it onto the keychain and we remove the complete release paper and paste it on the, our product, and both of them fit perfectly because both of them are complementary or compatible with each other. Even the keychain has a 35 mm diameter and the our die cutter also has a 35 mm diameter. And this is how our final product looks. It is waterproof, it is laminated, it is glossy, and it is perfectly cut. And this is the basic idea or the process of making a keychain. Now let me show you the similar process for making the ID card. In ID card also, we are going to cut this strip onto this cutter. So first we had cut it by rotary cutter, and then we put this paper strip into our die cutter, and then we pull the handle after matching the corners. Every time you cut, you need to match the corners so that you don't have any white margin left behind. So this is how we are able to cut our stickers of ID card in glossy finish with laminated and round corners. Now we'll remove the release paper behind the ID card and paste it onto our ID card holder. So we removed slightly the release paper. We took one of our ID card holders, matched the edges, and then slowly removed the rest of the release paper, and both of them will fit perfectly because both of them are compatible with each other. Both of them are in 54 by 86 mm ratio, mm by size. So this is how our ID card will look. Both of them will fit perfectly, and it gives a very professional look because it has round corners and it fits exactly onto the edges. Now the story of making different kind of stickers is very simple. The only thing that changes in this last process are the cutters that you are going to choose. For if you want to print ID cards, you have to use the ID card template. If you want to print the small size ID cards or the nano ID cards, or someone calls it as part 2 ID cards, you have to use this template, the small ID card template. If you want to make 35 mm diameter badges, keychains, or any kind of stickers, you have to use that respective 35 mm template only. And if you want to make this keychain, which is 27 by 40 mm keychain, you have to use the respective template which comes in this square shape, and it is very popular during elections and promotional activities. And then we have this 25 by 55 mm keychain, which is a single side tiffin keychain and is very common in for using it as a bus or vehicle keychains or room numbers in hotels. Then moving forward, we have 22 by 71 mm small badge, which is very common in schools and colleges to signify the roles, position or designation of a student or a teacher. And we have a bigger size called 29 by 84 mm, which is also very common as a name badge and has a size of 29 by 84 mm, and it also has its own respective template. Then last but not the least, we have 18mm and 22mm die cutters for ID card retractors, which comes in two sizes, 18mm and 22mm. For both of them, we have their own respective template, and you need to use these templates very wisely for the product which you want to use. So the whole process is very simple, and we have comprehensively explained the entire process. The only thing that changes in the last step is the die cutter and the template that you have chose to cut. So in order to summarize, first you're going to use the printer. In the second stage, you're going to use the cold lamination machine. In the third step, you're going to use the rotary cutter. And in the last but not the least step, you're going to use the die cutter to which you're going to cut your design. And if you like this product, you can purchase it from us, you can buy it from us from our online website called www.abhishekid.com. You can see it on your screen right now here on the left hand side. And if you have any feedback, if you have any queries, you can write it down at bottom of the comment section, and we will make sure to reply you, and it will be very kind of you to reply us with your WhatsApp number so that we can contact you personally and help you with your queries. So this was our demo, and do not forget to like, share or subscribe our channel, and that gives us an indirect motivation to keep making these kind of products and keep making such comprehensive and elaborate demos for you. Thank you.